wear the beast down.
Watch out for that magma. It's spewing out of those cores.
Hey.
Oh. Not like that. So yeah, those cores are like those things in those pits, right? So.
That's one of those cores. Attack it.
This? Oh, right here. The sniper chat. Ugh. Ugh, felt good. I think the other one is down the hole. Yeah, through here. Oh, hi. It's fighting bat chat. We'll save the special one for the last one. This is pretty much almost done. Okay. What am I gonna do when I have to collect 800 footprints again? That's the goal, man, to get past that. If I can get past that.
Oh boy, Zora Magdros did not like that one bit.
Find the next one.
How do we get out of here? Oh. That's the goal, to get past that, man, because apparently that's that tutorial. Where's my Dragonator? What are you talking about? Why? I can't jump over that. I'll go to the other side. I've already destroyed two, lady. Apparently there's four. You can mine those red ore veins. Oh, I didn't even see any. There's some delicious stone. Have to go up. What's up, Cali Turk? Welcome, dude.
Okay.
All right, this is the one. I can do this from up here, I think. Please don't. Okay, I can't do this from up here. I can't do it. Okay, I gotta jump down. This is gonna suck! Hurry up before the lava comes! Do it! Ah, oh, there we go. I'm just, my goal is to get past the stupid story, man. Cause I couldn't do it on PS4, so that's why I'm like, I'm not stopping to smell the roses. I'm just powering through. Okay, that felt good. Okay, am I still on fire? No, I'm not. Okay. I should drink. Okay. Might as well mine.
Ready your binders. Fire.
That's a hit. We've restrained it. Wait, what's that? What is that? That black figure up in the sky.
Oh no. Hunters, you need to get up on the Zora Magaros' shell right now.
A monster! Some unknown monster has appeared on Zora Magaros' shell.
Ballista team, get ready to provide support. Hunters, Hunter Zora's back now.
Ballista team, acknowledged.
On it.
Careful there, partner. That's the mysterious black monster we've been hearing about. The one that left those thorns behind.
I don't want to fight him. Find some crystals. I'm pretty sure you don't have to fight him.
Hunters, assemble on its shell. We need to drive off that monster.
I can't climb this wall, right? Okay. I really thought you didn't have to fight them. Is it the next one you have to fight? Bad time to reload.
Hunters, assemble on its shell. We need to drive off that.
Really, game. Got him. Didn't do much damage, but I hit him at least. That's bad.
Hunters, assemble on its shell. We need to drive off that monster.
I don't know what to do. I could have swore you just have to. All right, well. Hey, the cheese, I remember that.
Hunters, assemble on its shell. We need to drive off that monster. Hunters, assemble on its shell. We need to drive off that monster.
Okay. I think we need to drive off the monster, chat. So let me get to a stick. Okay. Okay, I can't go down here. I mean, I was fighting by myself before, so. He's telling hunters to assemble on the shell. It's like he's fighting somebody now. There was nobody here before. I didn't even get to drink it. I'm gonna fail this because I don't know what to do. I actually don't know what to do other than try to fight it, but that's not turning out well. What about rations?
We need to drive off that monster.
You don't say. Oh man. Oh man. If he says that again.
Hunters, assemble on its shell. We need to drive off that monster.
This is a special quest, chat.
Aim.
Special.
Yeah! Woo!
Master!
No way.
Way. Rip. Thanks for the raid, Analyst. Welcome, dude. Appreciate the love. How's your Monster Hunter session go, sir? Give a shout out to Analyst. Welcome, man. Oh, Crowfall. Did you try 5.7? Cool. Yeah, I gotta try 5.7 soon. Jungle Queen, thanks for the other hosts. 5.7 is much improved performance wise. Yeah, I gotta try it out. I play 5.6, but not 5.7. Or is it 5.5?
Let's get council underway.
I think it was 5.6. Thanks, Jungle Queen, for all the hosts. However, got some good tectonic. I don't have a defend. What? You got a cap of beard? Oh my gosh. Even if we, there's no way. Then what should we do, Commander? Wait, why is it on blue? What happened to my colors? Why am I blue, chat? For some reason, I'm blue. Because I'm sad. Good call, man.
It doesn't matter. We should send whatever you. It seems that together, hunters, may the Sapphire Star light your way. Dismissed.
Dismissed.
Hey, partner. Let's go on an expedition out in the Great Ravine.
No.
We'll tag along.
No.
I wonder.
No. Oh, the next zone, the Great Ravine. Item can be delivered. Yeah, new research results are available. You didn't think I could resist? Yeah, I was on the fence. I just, man, the questing, I just don't like it. It's namely this footprint quest, and that last quest I did, I'm not a fan of either, but... Rathion... Find all the freaking footprints. It gets on my nerves. But I'm getting good performance, so I'm happy about that. I'm happy about that. Mikkel has posted a quest. Oh, I gotta click. I'm pressing F. Huh? It's been about 2 hours. I can do it again, though.
Hurry back now.
Deliver baubles, trinkets, glittering gold. Trinkets and baubles. Paid for it in blood. Laid back, though.
Greetings. Hurry back now.
Hunter Rathion. Oh, boy. Oh. It's not Rathalos. It's Rathian. So I haven't gotten to the wall I hit before. Footprints. How am I doing on Zeados or the, I'm sorry, the, I got 263 Pierce Ammo 2. What did I run out of? I wonder. I'm gonna need some potions. Let's see. Is this checkbox autocraft over here? I think it is. I know I wanted Pierce 1 to be autocrafted, cluster. That's about it. I'm using slicing too. I mean, does slicing even work? Does it actually cut up stuff? Frank did it again. I don't know if slicing anymore. But I'm playing the heavy bowgun for the first time. I'm enjoying it. I'm really enjoying it. I'm glad I picked it. On PS4, I played with the bow. What else? I think that's everything. I got one armor orb, I think, from the dudes. With the thing and stuff. So I might be able to upgrade a single piece of armor. What do you want?
I've got new stock in.
Mm-hmm.
How's your gear holding up?
I need to upgrade it. That's level 3, 5, 2. Okay, so that's 3. There we go. Shooting tails with the other bullets first helps, so just carry a lot of slash berries. Right. All right, guys. I got to take a quick break. I'll be back. I got to use the restroom. Thanks for watching. Feel free to follow the stream. It's only going to be a 3-minute break, so I'll see you soon. Thanks for being so awesome. I'll be back. Alright guys, I'm back. Thanks for waiting. Alright, to the next thing. To the next zone. To the Great Ravine.
Great! We made it! Let's start by finding a way forward.
I know how to control my camera by now.
I think we can get through if we head this way. Zora Magdaros went straight through. We didn't even slow it down.
Yes, we did.
There's something pretty important.
We slowed it down. Yes, we did. It wasn't very long, but we did. Cutscene hunting 101.
Look at this massive fissure it made. This is the power of an elder dragon.
This is the power of ultimate instinct.
We gotta be careful not to fall here.
Falling.
Oh. Wow.
Suddenly, we're underwater. But not. I'm getting the memories. Oh, PTSD wow. Chat. PTSD.
Come on.
Come on. You're such a chicken. Well, I dropped a few frames there. Shortcut. Where's the cat?